What's up guys, Nick from Fit College. In my previous few videos, I've given you a couple of exercises surrounding pre-hab for a number of injuries. We've spoken about the shoulder and the rotator cuff, we've spoken about the calves, the Achilles, we've spoken about the hamstrings. But what I haven't told you is how you can actually apply these to your own training. Well, what I usually do is just do them at the end of a workout, but that's just one way. Perhaps the best way is to incorporate them at the end of a giant set. What's a giant set? It's an extension of a superset. It's essentially three or more exercises back to back to back to back prior to taking your rest period. What might it look like? Maybe a set of 10 hip thrusts, partnered with a set of 10 Romanian deadlifts, and then you can throw in your eccentric calf raise, or potentially the drop lunge. So hopefully that gives you a little bit of an idea on how to actually apply that knowledge. Well, this more or less brings this series to a conclusion. I hope the videos have resonated with you on some level. And if so, I encourage you to just have a little bit of a think about what your career options might be. You've been competing, maybe you've been competing in a marathon, maybe you just ran the Auckland Marathon and you're working a desk job currently and you feel that you might want to do something different because you can no longer compete, or maybe life's starting to get in the way. Why not train like-minded people in a gym setting as a PT or a gym instructor? It can be a really rewarding experience for you, and you don't have to study for years in order to be able to achieve that goal. If you're interested, go to our website, take a look at the information there about your study options, and then get in touch with one of the team and have a chat to them today. All the best for the future.